She never had her five bitches on all the time that she ever raised them.
No.
And none of them ever froze to death.
No, sir.
Now they're saved. It's cold. And if I don't let my little girl wear bitches, she will take cold. She'll have to take pneumonia.
No way, son.
It's an abomination. I'm here tonight to tell you this. That's why, little Johnny, you go to churches now and look over the homeless crowd a lot of times. People claiming genuine homeless. Little Johnny sitting there with his hair growed out down over his back and it curled like a little girl.
That's the truth.
Amen.
Amen, brother.
And they try to say, well, he don't want to go to the barber shop. Mm-hmm. Him ain't past nothing, ain't old, it's nothing hardly, and he's telling mom and dad what he wants to do.
Mm-hmm.
I tell you how they used to talk to us. They talked to us with a hickory switch.
That's right.
When I was growing up,
that's right.
They did.
That's right.
Rather, they used hickory. We live close to the woods. They wouldn't go cut them. They send us in the woods and tell us to bring back exactly what they're going to cut our hides with. We know not to rain it. We know not to get something besides a hickory. I've had that hickory rock come around me, brother. Hit me on this side and go come around the other.
That's right.
And never break. I know a hickory being, but it's hard to break.
Thank God.
Today they bought televisions. They bought all kind of plans. They bought all kind of games.
Amen.
They put them in their home and say, I'm doing this to keep my children home. My mother and dad kept us home, brother, when they wasn't even home. I remember one time my mother told us children, and she said, if you set one foot in that room when I get back, I'll wire you out.
All right.
They'll go all over Kentucky somewhere to church.
Wouldn't
go to be back for the next day.
Sir. God bless you, brother.
My older sister and them there, this children kind of growing up, we was afraid to step inside of that room.
All right, brother.
God. But today the little children are sticking their tongue out at the day.
That's the truth.
And say,
that's the truth.
I want to do what I want to do.
Yeah.
And the Bible plainly teaches to raise up a child in a way he should go. And when it is so good,
come on.
Amen. Oh, I'm doing this to keep them home.
Come on, brother.
I'm doing this to keep them home.
Yeah, the other way is keep them home.
You look at the church where I focus. Look at it.
I used the rod.
He said to beat them with a rod.
Yes, sir.
Now, they don't much want to knock the dust out of Cedar Patch.
That's
you know
truth.
It's the truth.
That's the truth, brother.
I see them grab them.